She's here to make them smile. Twice a month, Kelly Vaughn plays for patients and passersby in the lobby of the James Cancer Hospital. But performing is not what brought her here.
I've always loved music, but I was actually a professional horse trainer. In 2010, I lost my mom really unexpectedly to cancer.
Kelly spent countless hours by her mom's side, and when it was finally time to say goodbye, words were not enough.
'Cause I've been so lost without you.
It was just a way to heal my heart.
She turned her loss into lyrics, quitting her job as a horse trainer and instead writing songs about her mom and the moment she slipped away.
So I'll say goodbye.
I was with her when she died, and it was one of the hardest things I've ever done and probably one of the best things I've ever done.
Now Kelly is taking those songs and turning them into an album, and it's aptly titled.
It's called Life Goes On. She'd be really pleased to see me doing something that A, I love, B, I'm able to share with people. Yeah, I think she'd be happy.
Kelly still feels her mom's presence, and that's enough to make her smile.
Well, do I say goodbye for now?
Kelly says when she started writing music, she was so nervous to perform in front of people, she couldn't even play in front of her family. But she forced herself to do it, and now look at her. Her new album will be released on Sunday.